right, three.
It's that bad.
Center will receive the ball to start the game.
Said.
They're already used to me messing up, so I've missed plays.
That was no big deal.
Yeah.
The kid just gave it to him.
I didn't even see him.
He fell. He fell. He fell and whipped the ball out.
Did he really do that?
It was kind of sad.
Same street.
Might be. It was. I don't think he was hit. I think he was slipping. He was slipping, and he flipped it.
Oh!
clip.
Number 10.
military hit targeted by several Sun County attackers. Number 10, Burns of OK, again, met by the entire middle of some of the county defense led by... Number 12, Harris is back. Ball is incomplete. Intended for number 30. Meets the ball carrier. Mets in the backfield by number 10 for the Lancers. Turn for a touchdown by number 23 for the Lancers.
Go ahead, James.
Ready?
Good. Already the kick is up and good.
Get rid of it. Run it back.
Number 3, firm in the ball carrier, tackled by the entire Lancer defense. Shut down. Y'all are two behind the line. Get up to the middle line, turn to the third and 10. Number 2 on a sweep off the left side. Four's out of bounds. Number 10, Green, and number 1, James, in our tackle.
number 10. Number 10 keeps the ball on the left side. Number 10 Green on the right side. He gets a nice 20 yards.
Let's go. Come on, Green.
Number 10, ball off the left side. Number 5, Davis, hung up in the back.
Get the ball.
Well, that's true, yeah.
Uh-oh.
He's open. Nice fight. Nope.
It's all right. Yeah, they were saying it wasn't supposed to be that warm, but I figured the sun would make it warm.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, nice try.
Number 6.
You cameraman for school?
For we help deer legs, but if somebody wanted to film, I'll give it to them.
Yeah. Okay, James Trey's the left side. Pick up of about 2 yards on the play. Be second and eight.
Number 10, the ball carrier, tackled by Hostin. Like.
Gets outside to the right, tackle on play by number 10 for the night, that's Joshua Green. Across the 50. Number 10 burns the ball carrier again. Back on the play by number 43, Ryan.
Who that man? Who that man?
Number 10 burns the ball carrier, tackle on play by number 51.
Go back. Get back. Go back. Get back. Go 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 back. Go
Yeah.
He's a youth song.
That was a special. Squibbit. I heard that one. Squibbit.
Thank you.
number 10, Carson Lee. Tamir Johnson, number 46.
Go up and get a shower. So I'd be telling them.
Label yet. say twice here on the Deer Lake football team. So get a head start the best you can. Prepare yourselves mentally so then the physical game can come later, all right? We got to be mental. We got to be up here. The mental mistakes, the penalties, we got to cut that shit out. Everything. After the play, before the play. Rarely do our penalties come during the play. It's pre-snap penalties and it's after the play penalties. That's easy stuff to correct. That's easy stuff to correct. If we have to run you for it, we'll run you for it. All right, we got to be smarter football players. Game situation-wise, we got to be smarter, right? Obviously, the teams that when we're up on them pretty big, they're going to have to start airing that thing out as the time starts to get against them, right? So know that, right? If we want to stop the clock, understand that we want to get out of bounds, those kinds of things. Just be mentally smart. Football IQ, gentlemen. Let's start to get one.
Hey, fellas. First half was a little disappointing. We executed pretty well in the second, but that third quarter, we were pretty good. You know what I mean? We were pretty good in that third quarter. I appreciate the effort. You know what I mean? Young guys, you guys have a long way to go from a lot of standpoints. Whenever it's every day of practice, we're on you for your effort, then the team, your senior players are on you for your effort, and they're asking you to go hard, and you come out of the game, you don't try hard in the game either. You know what I mean? Like, I'd be embarrassed if I were some of you guys. You're supposed to come out here and play hard and have fun. Not playing hard, it's impossible to have fun if you're not playing this game hard. It's virtually impossible. You know why it's impossible if you don't play hard and have fun? Because you're going to get your ass kicked. All right? You're going to get your ass kicked if you don't play hard. All right? You got to play hard. No matter any time you step into that field. Why do you think I want you to walk on the field? Why do you think I don't want you to walk on the field? So I want you guys to go hard every time you step across those white lines. Alright? So you young guys, you have a lot of mirror searching to do. I asked these guys last week to look in the mirror. You guys gotta take some looks in the mirror sometime this week. Alright? You gotta take a look in the mirror this week. Figure out one, if you're playing hard, two, if you're not playing hard, three, why you're not playing hard if you're not playing hard, and four, how are you gonna change it? Alright? Four, how are you gonna change it? Because it's not hard to play hard, you just gotta give your full effort. Anyone can do that. Anyone can do that. Anybody can try hard all the time. But you guys don't. And that's what's scary. Alright? So start trying hard. Practice starts Monday. I suggest you guys try hard. Well, no, you guys will be playing a JV game Monday. I would suggest you try hard against those guys Monday. Alright? Because they get 2 days this week. They get a Monday and a Friday this week. You know what I mean? I'd try hard Monday if I were you guys. And I'd think about how I'm going to try hard for Tuesday at practice. Because you know what we got coming up? A big damn game. Alright? And now we have some big damn game experience. So if you guys don't want to practice and play hard for a big damn game, guess what? I won't take that. And you won't dress. You can listen to it on MSN. Alright? So I need effort from you this week, or you can listen to it on a computer. Alright? It's a big damn game. Alright? Now, you old guys. It's a big damn game next week. Alright? These assholes scheduled a closing their stadium for you. They think they can roll you. You know what I mean? They think they can roll you. They think they can roll you. You know what? They got another thing coming for you. You know what I'm saying? We gotta heal up tonight. We gotta heal up tomorrow. Monday's a work day. We're gonna run a little bit. All right, we're gonna condition some. All right, these JV guys go down and practice hard, play hard. All right, you better play hard Monday. They're not gonna let you not play hard. Big week next week. All right, like I said, these guys are trying to pick you to close their stadium. They want to bring back every Freeport letterman ever lived and let them watch them kick your ass. That's their plans. That's their plans, is to kick your ass Friday night. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it, Brenner? Huh? That Logan Tim is gonna be tweeting you all week. What are you gonna do about it? You just gonna shut your mouth and then tweet? I would hope. Let those guys talk all fucking week. No respondents, please, lady. No elephants, no fucking fish, no zebras. I don't know what the fuck they're talking about. But I know this. We're coming to Freeport Friday night to kick the shit out of them. And if you don't wanna get that, you don't wanna get on that train, then don't get on the bus. Alright? Don't get on the bus if you don't wanna get on it. Alright? Because we're gonna kick the shit out of them Friday night. You guys gotta bring the effort, you gotta write the checks. You gotta cash the checks because my mouth's gonna write. Let's freaking go.
Let's go, boys! Let's go!
Hey, that was a good second half, dude.
Cheeto! Family!
Cheeto, come here.